Can you believe that these fish were once used to finish wooden boats? Their laterally compressed bodies and rough, sandpapery skin inspired the filefish's common name.